Yo, drop week.
Applying pressure. Stop.
Excited. I love drop weeks. It's my favorite part of this whole thing. A lot of sort of process that goes into it. I've worked that out as we've gone. Started to put more emphasis on our drops. Clothes should be here today. So how the process goes is we're going to start creating content on them once they're here. Reels, IGTVs, snippets, stories, Facebook, YouTube, this is the vlog. And then the big one that we've changed for this one is on the 1st of June, which is next Tuesday. We are going to have a guy running our Facebook ads. We've also added in something this time, which is a VIP member access. So basically, if you're on our email list, our email member list, you're a VIP member. So 15 minutes before drop, you should receive an email. The email should sort of tell you what the password is to enter the website early. First dibs on sizes. I don't know why you wouldn't. It's free. You just go onto the website, scroll down, type in your email, click the button, and you're on. Easy. Our 3PL, it's literally just our company, 138, and one other company in here for now, but it's been going really well. If you haven't seen it, we've called it 3PLNZ under our 138 umbrella. Yeah, basically, if you haven't seen it, it's a logistics company, a distribution company. We pick your orders, pack your orders, we manage your stock, we store it for you. It's all those niggly, finicky sort of admin things that you don't want to do. We sort of look after it for you. And the beauty of it is once we start growing and we get a few more clients in, and our numbers start going up with our shipping company, our prices will come down, which means we'll be able to offer your price better than you'd be able to get from anywhere. So not only is it easier, it should end up being cheaper. Say you're paying $10 for shipping right now, for example. We get it for $8 for you, and we charge a $2 packing fee, for example. Automatically, that costs you the same it cost you before, plus you're also getting it packed for you. One for us, one for you. And then the only extra fees is like that stuff, like your storage and that, which, you know, eventually you're going to have to do anyway. I see a huge market for it in New Zealand, not a lot of people doing it. I think it's massive overseas, so if we do it right, could be very successful. So yeah, 3PLNZ, if you haven't checked it out, go have a look. We'll document in that whole journey as well. So basically, just outlining what we're dropping, how you can get on the website on drop day. It's cool. I feel this is like one of my first ways of trying to give back to the people that you know, continuously come to us. And most people that continuously buy from us, well, usually almost everyone that buys from us, you automatically subscribe up to our email list. But if you don't, people who love our stuff and they actually sign up to our email. So it's just our way of giving back to those people. And anyone can be that person. Like literally, it doesn't cost to do that. It doesn't cost to be a member or anything. You just have to sign up. So hope we sell some clothes, man. Oh, and we've got to go pick up some more massage guns for 3PLNZ. I'm trying to build a really big summer collection. That's what I want. I sort of want us to be known for our big summer drop every year. That's my plan. Have a big summer collection release party every year. Slowly gets bigger and bigger and bigger. Now drop for summer gets bigger, bigger and bigger. Cause I love summer. That's my favorite season. Heading out to grab the machine guns. The massage guns. Hey bro, just double checking that everything's all sorted with the Facebook pixel and that for the drop.
Yeah. Pretty much good to go. A couple little tweaky things I've got to do. Need to drop me the content stuff. So.
Sweet, so we're pretty much good to go. Yes, we're here. Loads are here. Our courier driver, he's the guy that does all our courier every day. I was talking to him one day, I think it was like last week, and I was like, oh, we've just moved back from Australia, so that's why we haven't been sending out orders recently from here. And he's like, oh yeah, I know, I follow you on Instagram. I've been watching your vlogs. He's the goat, bro. He's the man. Surround yourself by good people, even your courier driver. Yeah, Steffi.
Follow your Instagram 138. That's really nice. Empty 138. I don't like big girl, that's my don. Very selective.
Heading out to grab the stuff for Beb, our model, for the photo shoot. Times didn't line up right with our photographer and with our model. The old photo shoot myself. I've also messaged a few people to reshare our countdown on Friday, so reshare the countdown on their story. Honestly, makes such a difference, they don't even realize how much of a difference it makes and all it takes for them to take a story. But a lot of people are like, you know, they can't really be fucked doing it. You know, we've got mates that support my hustle, support this, and I really appreciate that. So my goal
and it's a pretty big goal, pretty out there goal, but my goal is to sell out in that night, in Friday night. If we can sell out pretty much everything, that's my dream result of this. I'm not going to tell anyone that, because it's a pretty far-fetched dream for us, because, you know, we're still quite small, we're only 20 months old. There's over 250 pieces all up, so if we can sell it out, I'll be pretty stoked. I'll be fucking more than stoked, actually. I'll be able to buy my baby some nappies this week. You're not gonna do it for me, do it for Rome, man. Shit.
Close for the photo shoot. Your form. It's up to you.
So you're just gonna look down and then you're just gonna look up. See if you can. Oh, how much, but you should come through tonight. I'm chilling on the west side. Boo. Call my homegirl, tell your best friend. You can slide through on the low remote location. I don't want the. Can you see my hands? A little bit higher though. Yeah, that's good. Hey Siri, turn it down.
Wish you ever
pulled that swing. Turn to the side again like you were. The other way. And
Oh, that's not Riley Green.
Please.
Riley Green.
Riley what? It's a fucking porn star.
Riley Green. Yeah.
That's my 3C. No, that's it.
Yes.
Done.
Sweet, just made the products on the website. Just got a call with Courier Post. I obviously started that 3PL stuff, so we're sending a lot more now. Just gonna negotiate our rates down a bit.
Standing, like, I know that you're on this new venture with this 3PL, so it'd be great for me to just gain an understanding of your direction.
I felt with, like, the connections we're sort of making through this business, a pretty good thing to start.
It's like the protein powder stuff, right?
Yeah. Trying to get a fresh cut for my boy Asa, pre-game day cut. Always got to get a haircut before game day. He's actually set up like his own little business.
Sure.
Safety.
Safe, my bro.
At Wolf's Garage Cuts, or just Asa the Wolf on TikTok.
Yay!
Just scheduled the email for the VIP access. Everything seems to be good to go. Final couple videos and stuff to post for tomorrow. Schedule a few posts. It's us gonna have some family time tonight. Get to bed and then game day tomorrow, baby. See you in the morning. Yo, morning. Applying pressure. Started my crime with crime festers. And now it's showing like they ain't they. What day is it, Rome? Game day? Okay. Won't you talk about being a broke rapper? That's a perspective I respect because it's real. What it's like to be nice as fuck, but gotta stress to pay the bills. That was me in a way. Got a few of the boys to reshare the countdown on their stories just to get the word out. So a few of the boys are starting to do it now. Yo, jumping on a podcast now. Just quickly, we get on, have a chat, probably talk about the drop a bit. Yeah, and then I think pretty much the rest of the day we're sorted. Just get ready for tonight, really. Just after 5, I'm just setting up the website. So as soon as it hits 5:45, change the message on the password screen to our VIP members are shopping. 6 o'clock, open up the website. I'm nervous. This is the most nervous I've ever been for a drop. Probably the most I've hyped one up to. So this is our way going forward. This is how we're gonna do it. So hopefully we make some sales. Updating the locked page. So our members are in now. They've just received the email with the password. Got 30 people on. Just had 4 orders. 5. Just smash the refresh. 40 people on the website. It's 40 VIP members, so we haven't opened yet. 50 people on the website. T's are flying, eh? No shorts yet. I knew that was going to be the case. Yup, VIP members, check your emails. We've already had a few people come through.
Hey, so you go down to the bottom of the website and it says enter using password. Click on that and then write in the password and it should come up. So I've got a few people asking me how to use the password. It does say in the email how to do it, but that's all good. It can be confusing. It's actually pretty hard to see. Yeah, we're up to 15 orders in 4 minutes. Sold 20 of the logo tees. White Hustler tees going hard. 552. Yes, we've still got about 50 people on the website. We still haven't even opened. We opened in 8 minutes. This is the craziest I've ever felt with this brand. This is nuts. Oh my God. VIP member is a good idea. Ayla's idea, the VIP members. All the stories are coming in, the tags. Always reply, appreciate you, grateful. Thank you, how's that? Stories, in and out within seconds. Copped everything. Logo tees popping. They're all pretty even, but the logo tees going hard. More than half of them gone. Medium logo tees sold out. I wonder like how big the numbers are gonna jump up when I open the website. 2 minutes opening the website. Fuck, appreciate this, man. This is crazy. 20 seconds, we're opening up to the public, taking the password off. 3, 2, 1. Store is live. Logo tee, there's only 17 left. Yo, we're 7 minutes in, over half the stuff's gone. Get in while you still can.
7 minutes in, over half the stuff's gone.
18 minutes in, 140 things gone. A couple people messaged about putting in their wrong address, so I'll just hold off on those for now, and then I'll get back through and make sure I amend them all for them. One logo tee. Guys, 20 minutes in, got one black logo tee left and about 3/4 of the stuff gone. I just want to say I appreciate it a lot. Can't even put into words right now, I'm so grateful. But keep hanging around, keep following the content. This is only the beginning. The support's been unreal tonight. I'm going to restock it because it went so quick. But we are going to celebrate being parents for 6 months. I put up a quick post, appreciation post and story. Then we'll switch the phone off on that. Sold a decent amount of stuff last night. It was crazy. The VIP thing was a hit, so we're going to keep running with that. All the VIPs got that early access in that 15 minutes, made a big difference. Some sizes sold out within that 15 minutes, so it's a little voucher to our favourite Italian restaurant for our model, Beb. Just like a thank you. It makes our clothes look good. And so this is just a thank you to him. He can take his missus out for dinner. Great fall. I'm restocking it. I'm going to bring in some new colors at the same time. But this time in 3 weeks, I think, we're doing it again. Hoodies, new hoodies. Hoodies, then this drop again, probably within a couple weeks or a week of that one, with some different colors. Then some more hoodies and stuff after that, whilst also sampling the summer stuff at the moment. So don't want to get ahead of myself because I know that's how shit goes downhill when you start getting complacent. We had a good night tonight. But that's not the end of it. The way I see it is, we had a good night tonight because I fucking worked really hard for this and I could feel the difference in my want for this drop. I think the thing with business is you can't let it get you down if you do the same thing and you go really hard and it doesn't work next time. Put out a judgment week reel, that sort of shit. Maybe it's time to go buy a car to put my license plate on, man.